Look what I found while crystal hunting today. Tx solidite. Rose quartz. Giada. Clear quartz. I don't know. Cat's eye. Amethyst.
This is the final reveal on some rocks I've been tumbling for about 2 months. Let's go! I'm gonna let these dry and then we'll see what the polish looks like. I think we've got another successful batch. This mookite turned out gorgeous. I'm also really happy with this lace agate. I don't know if you guys remember this piece, but I was really excited about it and it turned out fantastic too. Unfortunately, this piece of lace agate had a lot of damage and it was porous in spots, so I didn't get the best result with it, but I'm still pretty happy. Same goes for this one. It's not perfect, but it's still really pretty. This is just a handful of different types of jasper. Here's a couple local rocks I tumbled, and the chalcedony from the creek. I thought it turned out really cool. Small druzy pocket. And I think that's it.
You can only keep one. Which one is it? Learn about crystals. Green onyx, used for blocking negativity, boosting confidence, and lowering anxiety.
You have to start going to crystal stores with your friends. It's such a fun day just for the two of you or the three of you. I don't know. How many people do you have in your friend group? Look at these. Like, look at these.
Sweet to think about the damage that we do. Cause I was going down, but I was doing it with you. Yeah, everything we broke and all the trouble that we made. But I say that I hate you with a smile on my face. Oh, look what we became. All the things I did just so I could call you.
When our crystal-loving hippie daughter asks you for a succulent.
Today, we have a piece of grape agate. This term is actually no longer preferred as it's a Druzy quartz more than agate. Now, the preferred term is grape amethyst. The green and blue color comes from celadonite. This material was found in 2016 in West Sulawesi, Indonesia. Grape quartz or grape amethyst is mostly known for its botryoidal formation. The microcrystalline quartz gives a druzy appearance. Druzy is an aggregate mass of smaller crystals. Druzy can reflect light back to give a sparkly appearance. Next video is on the way to Herkimer.
Let the legend be told.
Sand, hit it with the amethyst. Bloodstone, amethyst cluster. Rose quartz, Kambaba jasper, clear quartz, smoky quartz, dyed tumbled agate, polychrome jasper, more sand, sodalite chips, indigo gabbro, celestite, rainbow fluorite, petrified wood, labradorite, ocean jasper, mini agate geode, and some tree agate. More sand, some heat treated amethyst.
We gotta be real technical on this app, that's also citrine.
And one of our freebie cool little caterpillar eggs.
A Ulexite TV rock. We packaged this separately so that it stays unscratched.
We got 3 ounces of our chip tumble stones. Oop, that's a little more.
Yeah, we're packing it on TikTok, why not?
Tiny bit more sand.
Bang it shut. Oh, you got a mystery bucket too? Go big or go home.
Okay, but I'm not gonna show you.
Because then what fun would that be? You gotta leave a little mystery behind it, get it? Okay, but now you have to promise to tell people that the legends aren't real. But the site is still 15% off with the code HAPPY4TH with the number 4.